Yes, to remove the chargers, first open the front door, then open this one. See, once opened this one, see, this is the charger unit, this one. So to remove it out, if you are removing it out, it will not come. You need to push it down. See, push it down, then push, remove it out. Little bit push down, this side, this direction. This is the charger, right? See, this is the charger, right? Push down like this. Then hold with hand and push, pull it out. See, this is the charger. And if any dust is there on this grid, you need to clean it, but not with the bare hand. You need to clean it very carefully. And inside there is a, if you see from here, you can see a small, very thin wire like our hair. That should not be damaged. That is the main thing in the charger. Okay. While you are keeping back also same like this. See, keep on here, push it. While pushing back, it should go, it will give some tuck sound. Then it will fix. So it should not come out. Same like this is the yellow charger, this is magenta charger, this is cyan charger, and this is black charger. See, this is yellow. Yellow developer, yellow charger. Magenta developer, magenta charger. Cyan developer, cyan charger. Black developer, black charger. So depend upon the error. What is the error is there, that charger you can check. If it is the problem, you need to replace, else you can fix it back properly, then it will problem will solve.